It is Monday morning, January the 20th, 2020. It's about 11 o'clock in the morning, 30 degrees in Adarisville, Georgia. I've just gotten gas for $2.25 a gallon. Wind's blowing about 20 miles an hour. We are on our way to Barnsley Resort and Gardens. If you come south on 75 from Chattanooga, you will get off at exit 306, turn right on Georgia 140, and headed west. If you're coming out of Atlanta on 75 north, you will get off at exit 306, turn left on Georgia 40, headed west. Come out to, I think it was Hall Station Road, the red light, and turn left. Just drive through briefly and just to get an idea of what it's like. Could be some pretty interesting stuff on the way. This is the Northwest Georgia area. Adairsville, Rome, west of I-75. The bridge we just crossed was built in 1959. Okay, we are turning right on Barnsley Garden Road. Came south on Hall Station. We were going directly into the sun, so I didn't want to have the camera on. Okay, we have come out. Now we're going into Barnsley Resort. I think from what I read online, it is a 3,300-acre resort area. I think it has all sorts of dining accommodations, from breakfast and lunch grill to formal dining at night. Let me see what he says. Very nice gentleman there at the gate. So we can just drive through, take our time, and see the area. But yeah, I think there's formal dining in the evening, if that's what you'd like. Breakfast, a lunch grill. I've seen a golf course. There are houses, cottages, I think, to rent. You have to check online. I know very little about this. I just saw a little bit of it this morning when I looked it up. And of course, we just want to drive around and take our time and see the place, and you've got somebody right on the bumper trying to push you down the road. I guess it's either a motel, hotel. We'll just drive around and take a look at the place. I'll try to turn off the camera when we're going directly into the sun, as we are about to now. Bridge Grill was just there on our left. I see gym equipment in the building there on the left. The swimming pool, I suspect there's a spa there. Playground, wilderness trails. I see some sheep over there. Historic district. Well, it's not blocked off. I guess we can drive out here. Looking out over the golf course and lakes. The spa. Here again, Woodlands Grill is right on our right. Headed back to the gate. This will conclude our little drive-through. They've got shooting grounds, sporting plays. There's other things to do than just this that we went through.